Now it's more like it. Let's start. And let's group them and see what yes formation we can go. Should we go with this 3 day old moon formation or war of the sword? No 3 day old moon. Nope. Bird cloud formation. Oh no I guess these ships are clouds. Fuck you. Extended motherfucking snake. Oh no. I guess this is the best one. So start the battle, partners. Let's move ahead right away and instruct these guys to fire at this ship while this ship move against this one. This one should move. Hold a sec. Alright gents, my ships are moving there and maybe my light ships would be fucked pretty soon. Let's instruct these guys to it's been a while since I've played these battles, so let's instruct them to board right away. This is our medium ship. Okay, battle speed, this should move on battle speed as well. And maybe you should retire.
One of our ships is withdrawing.
Yeah, crying shame. And this ship is doing a boarding action. Come on, board. Yes, boarding. Let's see the boarding action, gents. They are done. Or are they? This ship should move against this one. There's a medium ship and mine is a light ship. No good. Maybe it's time for my light ship to come into action against this ship. Oh no, partners, my ship is wavering. Shit. Oh no. War cry. Maybe that would help. Please. This light ship should flee the field. Maybe it can take out this ship. Okay, go. Come on. This one. Damn. This naval battle did not go well at all, partners. And I guess we have lost this one, guys. All of my ships are wavering, but maybe I can.
One of our ships is withdrawing!
Yeah, okay. I guess we've lost this one. Partners, I'll see you. No. Oh, it's defeat. Fuck. I'll see you guys on the campaign map. Welcome back, guys, and I guess we lost that one. Let's repair our ships and we'll wait for our other ships to get built and then we would have a mighty navy. and we defeat Vako later on. Okay. Meanwhile, let's burn some money, noble ones. We are under threat from Urakami, so I guess we should construct some dudes here. How much more are needed? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, 7, 8, 10, 13 dudes are needed. So, okay. And I can even recruit one more this J unit. Mitsuke. I remembered I should call it Mitsuke for simplicity purposes. Mm-hmm. And these goddamn Vako dudes have halted my invasion. Fuck. I would have to wait for these ships of mine to get built, which is 9 turns away. But can I construct anything else? Nope. So, end turn. Welcome back, guys. And this is a day of celebration. Our erstwhile daimyo's honored son has assumed control of both the clan and our futures. Okay. And a new art has been mastered, and our clown ass daimyo is dead. That old ass dude. And if I had wasted my battle experience upon him, that would have all been lost. Right? This is brother. This is brother. And this dude is our daimyo. He's only 19. And I guess he's not even married. Let me check this out. Okay then. He's not motherfucking married, man. Fuck. You should. Commissioner of Finance. Okay. And this dude is a brother, no less. And he is actually. This brother is moving. He's only 17. I think he should take command of this army, while this one moves on to this city, right? And this dude should move on to this city. Okay. And now it's our waiting game to recruit my ships. Fuck, man. Not good. I hate waiting. But we still have money to burn. So enter. Welcome, guys, and I have taken a bold step and loaded my dudes on the navy and moved ahead on Bungo, near Bungo. Now let's declare war upon Akizuki. Great, our forces have landed. Let's select our other army. Great, forces are there, and we have launched our epic invasion once more. And I've done a blunder as well. I didn't wait for this general, but anyways, let's move him here, and I'll move him here on the next turn. So end turn. No, we still have money to spend. Let's spend it on what's the situation? Oh yes, sir. Imperial roads can be constructed here. And Now the money is gone. So end turn. Welcome back, guys. Our trade with Ito has been disrupted as well. Why? Well, Akizuki has taken over this Sumi region. I'd say not good. Let's move this ship here. Board this general onto it and. Well, first let me. Who is he? Okay, Daimyo. Go on, Daimyo, you can do it. Great. We have secured a region. And let's mop their. Come on, where is that ship? There's so much smoke here. Okay, there are trade ships and gentlemen, we have secured two trade ships as well. Great, our general is here and now my armies are ready. Move this navy out, move this in, repair the dudes, and our invasion has given us good fruit. These Akizuki sons of bitches were getting really powerful and in very near to capture this whole region, but they would be destroyed totally in a short while. Meanwhile, let's see what we can do here. It's a very good region, and let's invest our this one. Okay, and a lot of money would be required to do these things. Anyways, construction has been done, everything has been done, money has been depleted, so and done. Wait a second, can I put them for ambushing position? What there is. Yeah, this one. They should move here. And this army. I mean, there has to be an ambushing position, man. Come on. Well, what the hell? Later on. And done!
Brave men have died.
Okay.
It's time to discuss an end to the fight.
Yeah, okay. I guess they declared war upon me. It was.